Hi guys, today to read together the story Unit 5, Patience and Persistence. Now let's begin. There is a penguin. His name is Oliver. Oliver lives in the San Francisco Zoo. Actually, he is quite famous in the San Francisco Zoo. However, he has a problem. He wants to surf. Every night he brings about surfing. He tries to practice surfing in the pool. But of course, there are no waves in the pool. He escapes the zoo and goes to her way. In her way, he finds the coach. The coach's name is Sammy Hagar. Oliver and Sammy go into the water to practice. Well, poor Oliver falls and fails. He falls and he fails again and again and again. Sammy just laughs at him, poor Oliver, every day. Oliver falls and fails, falls and fails. And every day, Sammy laughs and laughs and laughs. Well, finally, Oliver with surfing goes home and gets drunk. However, Oliver has dreams. Of course, he dreams about surfing because surfing is his passion. He decides to get a new coat and try again. Kenny Stater is Oliver's new coach. Kenny and Oliver go into the water, into the waves, and practice again. He falls and falls and falls and falls and falls and falls again and again and again. So Kenny encourages Oliver to keep going, to have passion and persistence. He tells Oliver the secret to success is passion, blood persistence. So Oliver continues practicing again and again and again. Frogs, 6 months, and after 6 months, he finally succeeds and he rides a wave. And 1 year after that, Oliver becomes the world surfing champion. Thanks for watching the video. Goodbye.